YouTube and Vimeo, both are very powerful and popular video sharing and hosting platforms. So which one is better? Which one should you use? Are there pros and cons for each of them? What if you're a marketer or a filmmaker, creator? What about if you're just a viewer or a hobbyist? All of that coming up in this video. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anton Wong. I am a videographer and video producer. I make videos around the topic of video production, media marketing, and career and professional development. So subscribe if any of this interests you, and let's just get started to the video. First of all, let's define what YouTube and Vimeo are. Now, YouTube is a video sharing and hosting platform, which you might be watching this video on, and it has been around since 2005. It is free to use, free to upload, free to view, but also has ads, and that's how they generate revenue and make money. The site is owned by Google. Users can upload and share and also like, comment, and do a whole host of other things on this platform. Now, Vimeo is a sharing platform just like YouTube, but it has been started since 2004, and it's also ad-free. The way they generate revenue and they generate money is by having people pay to host videos on their platform, so the uploader pays them. This website has a very similar feature set to YouTube in which people can upload and share and like, comment, all those things. Now, users can pay to upload and host their videos on this platform on a tiered subscription list. This platform is owned by the same company that owns Tinder and Investopedia, a big, large, multimedia conglomerate. The site is also directed and aimed towards filmmakers producing higher end and higher quality content. And the name of the site is a bit of an anagram of movie, as well as a portmanteau of video and me. Now, the pros and cons of YouTube. Pros are that it is the largest, by far, video hosting site in the world. It is also completely free to upload and host videos and watch them. Of course, there is possibility of paying for a premium membership or paying for some other things, as well as you have to sit through ads sometimes. It is also a large search engine, which is very much on par with Google's search engine. They're the same company. There's also a partner program, which allows users who upload videos to monetize their content by putting ads on the videos and having a split with YouTube and the creator. There's also way more potential for virality on this platform. For business owners and marketers, the ability to use targeted ads is quite attractive. And since the ROI of YouTube pre-roll ads is currently still pretty high compared to online banner ads, it might be a good investment. Now, some cons of YouTube are that every video that you upload to it, YouTube will process the video and compress it down. Another thing is that after your video is done, and sometimes during the video, YouTube will recommend other videos for the user to watch, which might take attention away from the message that you want to share. Also, the uploading policy and the advertising policy and a whole bunch of policies are also constantly changing and are also constantly being in the news for constantly changing. So what are some pros about Vimeo? Well, number one, it allows uncompressed high-quality video. There are also staff-curated video playlists and categories for people to watch. Those categories and something called Vimeo Staff Picks actually has a pretty high recognition within the ad space and the video production space and the filmmaking space. The Vimeo Staff Picks can actually get a lot of recognition for the filmmakers and the content creators. Also, after the video is finished, unlike YouTube, they don't surface other users' content so that it doesn't detract from your message. There's also better live streaming options, which are paid. You can also get the option to sell your own content for web series or movies, documentaries, whatever. Now, of course, like I mentioned, it's not free. You do have to pay to host on the platform. Also, much smaller and not as many people know about it. So not as many people are actually browsing on Vimeo, and you'll have less likelihood for virality and less likelihood for people to see or come across your content naturally. It's also not a search engine like YouTube. Also, the curated playlists sometimes feel a little bit biased, and there has been some sort of criticism towards that. So, YouTube or Vimeo, which one should you choose? Well, if you're a business owner or marketer, you should definitely go with YouTube for these things. Definitely, if you want targeted ads and you want to have a marketing budget to spend to market to customers and advertise to customers, definitely YouTube is the place to be. If you want to upload and host many, many clips for free, then YouTube is also definitely the place for that. You also have a much bigger audience, so you can have much more organic reach. Also, tutorials and branded content is very good for the search engine. Now, you might want to also add Vimeo into the mix if you want to have stuff posted onto your website, and you don't want your competitors' videos to be suggested right after your video shows. You may also want to watch Vimeo videos and advertisements on there because they have some high quality stuff. Now, what if you're a filmmaker or creator? What should you choose, YouTube or Vimeo? Well, you definitely want YouTube for these things. Number one, free hosting, obviously. It's completely free to upload. Number two is you get a much bigger audience and much more organic reach. Casual content like vlogs or maybe gaming videos, lifestyle content, maybe even tutorials like how to fix a fence or how to apply makeup. Tutorials like that work really well on YouTube. It's also really great for most other content. And of course, we can't talk about it without talking about the YouTube Partner Program, in which you can actually make money after you reach a certain threshold. You can make some money off of the ads by turning ads onto your video. And of course, you can also make money through sponsorships, through selling your own products, other things like that. Now, if you're a filmmaker, you might want to actually consider having a Vimeo account as well, because you can host high quality videos there that are not compressed. These are great for screeners to send to festivals or for stuff to send to your clients, specifically because they are allowed to download right from Vimeo. And you are able to sell your content. So if you want to make a feature film or a web series, Vimeo is a good place to do it. And once again, like I said, for business owners and marketers, Vimeo is a great place to be inspired by some great, excellent work. However, if you are just a hobbyist creator, just someone dabbling around, I would definitely recommend just sticking with YouTube. Now, if you don't want to create anything at all and you just want to watch videos, well, then I would suggest both. YouTube is great for a searching platform, specifically if you want to know how to do something. It's great for educational resources, also some casual content, some lifestyle content. However, if you want to watch ad-free videos that are high quality of high quality documentaries or short films or web series, then Vimeo is a great place to be for that. So I hope this video helped you figure out whether or not you want to use YouTube or Vimeo, or maybe even both. If you want to see more videos like this, click over there to watch the next video and make sure to subscribe. Hit the bell notification icon, hit the like button. Also comment letting me know what other videos that you would like to see on this channel. Anyways, that's it for me. Take care.